Where boy name? Noah liar that way more name. Charles liar that way. Noah something like that there with the girl. I see the whole world come out and I cuss him and I beat him. Remember this. Every man and them woman chat people. Every single man. What he did wrong, him come out, come talk it on social media. So him fling him woman right under the bus. Him fling her right under the bus because him come public with it. Him come public with it. And again, she a Jamaican, him American. Him want to beat Usain Bolt record. Him want to be the best thing since sliced bread, which he will never be. He will be the best version of himself, but he will never be Usain Bolt. And I don't know what I do now. I compare and I say Bolt and Bolt. We have some youth. Remember one boy where run left him the other day when him come out here at the invitation, you know. I remember what a boy the name. Our fastest boy in Jamaica, you know. Run left him, you know. So remember, I'm a problem. I'm a Jamaica in him belly. So it's like, him there with this girl here, and him a user if he get information. Because if you can say you have 5 years with the information, you have one big nelgi, pulgi, balgi. You're not good. You have 5 years worth of information. You talk about your woman by wig for Sherika. Your woman decide. You have one big mama Merle. You're not a man. So you fling your woman under the bus. Because she shame now, you know. Because again, she have to go against her teammate, them. But how him do it? Every woman will have a man. Every woman we have a man, remember, me and my woman chat people all the time, every day. It just don't come on social media. We know a whole heap of things. We know how much girl dash her belly. We know a whole heap of things. But on our business, we just keep it in a wish power there, in our space, to all him. And fling her under the bus. Him no want her. Him just use her for information. But again, we have a see it play out. Because now, she's on a microscope. Them no like him, you know. Because them never really care about him. And we never did know about him, woman neither. Until them make it public, like, it coming out with face one day when the invitation I'll keep a stadium. You understand? So everybody where I go on, like, say, them no chat nobody. Once you have a man, you go sit down with them and I say, babes, you know, here we go on. Come in, come sit down in this and hear me like a big man mix up. Come tell me that shit for me without warning. Whoa, you cock up my foot. I'm ready for your own business. Because remember, when you have a person in your life, and you say you're a partner this, you're supposed to share everything. You're supposed to sit down and chat everything. If you're not going to make business move, you're going to chat about business move. If you're people business, you're going to chat people business. The whole way you're going to sit down and chat. You understand? You have to tell me how much man your friend have and me have to listen and say, it's our front. Me have to tell you how much of my friend them go like waste man. Me have to tell you, because the whole way do it. Anybody will come on this and say them and them woman no labrish. Move! Lie on that tell. Move on. You understand? Whole way no do it. So, that's the boy now lie at something. So we now have to elaborate upon that too much. Now, generation wealth and the generation curse, it not break yet. And me need to tell someone something. Now, make nobody tell you about there's a time limit in having a child. Yet. Now, make nobody tell you about, oh, when you reach 35, if you don't have no child, be 35, and if you reach 40. Mr. Robert De Niro, them and Al Pacino, them get picked when they are 70, and them breed some 20-year-old girl. So, all me I say to you, don't follow people. Trust your own process. Chat by your own road. Because remember, again, it's like a woman at 50 and say she go back to school. Let me ask where she go to school for. I need to teach you something. Somehow no love each up over TikTok too much when I teach you no nothing but pay mix up. Somehow no love go up on the mix up page them too much. So on no mind consume with pay mix up as on wake up a morning time. As on wake up the first thing when I do I look, I wish mix up over pink wall, I wish mix up their dear gym. I wish mix up. Instead of you go sub and say, alright, I go and take 1 or 2 days out of mix up and I go and use the other 3 days out of the week and do some schooling or something positive. put yourself in a position for better yourself. When you just in a people life, in a people business, in a people business, in a people. We all love people business, you know. The whole of we love people business. The whole of we love people business. But may I say, don't make the internet a mix up consume you from reaching where you're supposed to reach. Because again, remember the internet is a distraction. Don't make it distract you and turn you in a destruction. Don't do it. The whole of we love people business. For instance, right? So big up where name there, where she name there, where them name there. Zin. So again, back to the meat of the matter. Who just join on. When I have to teach on the youth them, don't make this happen to no. Tell your child that it's not everybody is gonna be lucky to find love on the internet. When I was a young boy, in the early 80s, my ear, I found love on a two-way street and lost it on a lonely highway. That song, there was a big song when I was a little boy. Now people are find love on TikTok and lose it on Instagram. First, people find it on MySpace, then they lose it on Facebook. Some people find it on Facebook and lose it on Instagram. Some people find it on Twitter and find and lost it over TikTok. You understand? So enough time you see some people come on and bash. And him a wicked. And him a this. The smartest person on TikTok I see is Rose. Big up yourself, Rose. Big up yourself, Rose. Cause all me see is Rose. I say, me not have it. Not now go on. Whoa, this, that. Fire ribs, big up. Yeah, people. Big up on yourself. Me not come on for my anniversary, don't know. Have a nice day. How you doing, Jenko people? Say a long time, Chumet say, oh, long time you don't come on for live. And I say, big, not a stinking Shabba. See me, there, mama and papa. And Gandhi see me and I shout lion pa. You know me, there, yeah. Things change, I can't come on for live like one time. I have to make a note so sometimes too much thing go up on the internet and man on a blogger, you see me? But you know, we just come on and just make a little appearance more time. But tell the reason why I'm coming on live. I say a little thing with one girl. And I don't know how far the live I go, but I hope it reached to who it's supposed to reach to. Me is a father, right? I'm a very responsible father. I am a responsible parent. And when you're a parent, we are supposed to be responsible for our child, our children, until the end of time. When I say response for them, like, we still have a dead and not care how old them get.